What the fleck is up, you sexy mother fleckers? Are you as excited as I am right now? I hope you are. Yes, it's true, Gymshark's Adapt collection. Oh, it's growing into one big happy family, isn't it? Their Adapt Fleck is not something to sleep on, I'm just warning you. I hope you're prepared for really beautiful fall-inspired colors. They did not cut any corners. They did not cut any corners with this line. So if you guys follow me on Instagram and TikTok, I announced that the Fleck, along with the Adapt Butterfly, I know you guys are looking at, will be launching this Thursday, August 26th at 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Do not get it twisted. I got that butterfly video coming for you next. Don't think I don't. And recess, because you guys want that one too, right? I'd like to take one quick second to thank Gymshark for sponsoring today's video. So let's go ahead and take a look at this collection, shall we? Definitely hit that subscribe button, girl. Come on now. If you love Gymshark, then what you doing? You need to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on future launches, unreleased hauls, reviews, all that really juicy, delicious stuff. Definitely follow me on Instagram and TikTok because they see everything first. Okay, we are out with the Marl and in with the Fleck. First and foremost, in this collection, we're looking at four brand new beautiful colors. We're looking at a light brown, burgundy baby, dark brown, and I don't have the black, but it's also gonna be available in black. So each color will be available in leggings, sports bras, and the long sleeve crops. So you guys are probably asking yourself, wait a minute, didn't she just say out with the Marl, in with the Fleck? Okay, we are out with the Marl and in with the Fleck. What the fleck is that about? Well, let me tell you, girl, that's why I'm here. It is true, Gymshark is expanding their Adapt collection. They are now introducing a new jacquard design. It is a subtle fleck print, hence the name Fleck. It has a similar silhouette as the Adapt Marl that you know, but we do have some differences. This has got more of a, what I believe to be just a splattered look, like somebody took a little tiny, tiny paintbrush and just kind of went. And I really truly am here for it. When I first saw this design, I was like, absolutely, I think this is exactly what we need. This is actually a micro pattern, so it's super subtle. From far away, you really wouldn't know that you're wearing a pattern. This collection is perfect for those who don't want a loud print, say like the animal or the camo, where it's obvious you're wearing a print. This is definitely more on the subtle side, where you're kind of like, I got a little something going on, but it's not too loud and in your face. But we also have a different material as well. So whereas the Marl was made of mostly polyamide, had almost that little slippery feel to it, super buttery, soft, slippery action when you touch it, the new Fleck is actually made of mostly nylon. There's no polyamide in it. Right off the bat when I was comparing the two and feeling, the new Fleck has more of a slightly textured feel. You can almost feel that Fleck design slightly. So yeah guys, those are really the only two major differences. The Marl is no more, we now have the Fleck. So now the Adapt family's looking like the Fleck, the animal, the camo, and the ombre. So let's talk leggings, ladies. So here we are, we're looking at high-waisted seamless. I would give these more of a moderate to possibly higher compression. To me, it felt more of like right where moderate starts to hit higher compression, right in between there. They actually kind of feel like they fit like the animal and camo more than anything for me. That is the total vibe that I got when putting these on my body. My size small that I usually go with fit me perfectly fine. I would not size up and I would not size down. If you happen to be in between sizes, I might suggest sizing down just because I know there is a good amount of stretch in these leggings. They're so easy to get on, extremely stretchy beyond belief. And really flattering on the peach, I gotta make mention. It is not sandwiching in my glutes. That's what makes me believe that they're more like moderate. You know mommy loves her high-waisted, perfect band. This kind of set is just my ideal gym set. Always and forever my go-to type of set. We need to discuss squat proof though. That needs to happen like right now. Burgundy was the winner when it came to squat proof. It seemed pretty much 100% squat proof on my bum. Second runner up was the dark brown. Okay, this one seemed to do pretty well on my glutes. But I do have to say that the light brown was the sheerest of them all. I would give this honestly a good 80-85% squat proof. I did see a little bit of something or another going on back there. So keep that in mind if you're thinking of, which color should I go for? That's up to you, girl, okay? I gave you the details, now you make that decision. If squat proof is an issue, but you love both colors, there's nothing in the world wrong with mix and matching. You could do the dark brown with the light brown bra. This is such a perfect fall. You literally look like fall foliage in a nutshell, okay? But yeah, overall, super stretchy, super wicking, a very familiar legging with Gymshark that we all know and love. In terms of sports bras, yes, you know, this one looks familiar too. It has that V-neck underlay with the square neck over top. This gives it a really nice moderate support. The bra inserts are still in there. You have the crossover back straps that look to the naked eye that would be adjustment straps, but these do not in fact adjust. They're not adjustable. Same deal goes with the long sleeves, okay? You still have that ruching on the back, giving a little bit of curvature there. A nice, perfectly cropped fit. Not too high, not too low. So out of the three colors, if you're looking for more of a standout print out of the three, I would suggest the burgundy is a little more showy when it comes to the print. You do have that light red within the deep dark burgundy. I feel like it just really stands out. Then I'd probably say the light brown. You have a lot of almost grayish brown tones in this mixed with almost a yellowy mustard print. That is, in my opinion, what it's looking like to me. The dark brown is the most subtle with the print. So if you're somebody who just kind of wants a little something, but nothing cry, then check out the dark brown. It's really just looking like the fleck print on the dark brown isn't noticeable, really. It's barely there. So just giving you guys some perspective. So what to expect with your new prints. So I know I'm probably gonna get this question, but Ash, are there gonna be any shorts? And the answer is no, not in this launch. It's just the leggings. But knowing Gymshark, I feel like they're probably brewing that up as we speak. So I wouldn't be surprised if in the future we see some shorts with the Adapt Fleck. But as of right now, it is just the leggings, the sports bra, the long sleeve crop. That's about it. Okay, guys, now is the time where I need you to comment down below your thoughts on the new Adapt Fleck. What are you thinking about this new design? Oh. I personally think it's dope and innovative as usual with Gymshark. The colors are absolutely beautiful. They got us linked up with fall already. I'm here for that. Fits like a gem and it's just extremely flattering, especially where it matters. These kinds of sets from Gymshark literally bring out that like hourglass look for me that I don't normally just have naturally. So it just kind of accentuates the curves, the flattering aspects of the human body. Again, a huge thank you to Gymshark for sponsoring today's video. Please keep in mind, we have an exclusive butterfly review video coming soon and an exclusive recess video as well. You do not, I repeat, you do not want to miss these videos, okay? Just a warning, you best hit that subscribe button, baby. Tap that bell too while you're at it so you don't miss a thing before this launch. Thank you all so much for watching. Comment down below what color you're trying to get. I love you all so much, and I will catch you in my next video.